Halla folkens, navnet er Tommy Boy, og velkommen tilbake til GTA 5. Vi fortsetter på story-moden. Nå har vi gått over til Franklin. Han så jeg hadde et par oppdrag her, blant annet et i leilighet hans, så vi får se hva som skjer her. Oi, det var ikke det jeg skulle gjøre da. Ja, sorry, det var... Det var ikke meningen å hoppe ut i fart, liksom. Ja. Det er meningen å stoppe, og så... Hvis jeg parkerer her da, sånn. Sorry, Franklin. Det var ikke meningen. Skal vi se. Hva er det her for noe? Er det i leiligheten, eller er det utenfor, eller? Hvem er det? Er det noen her, liksom? Eller?
I mean, I'm real glad you're here. Come here. Come
I can't
on.
Stay.
What's up, babe?
No, it's Lamar.
What that fool want now?
It's your best friend. He's your best fucking friend.
For real. My best friend. My homeboy, right? My nigga. Man, fuck you. I mean, not like that, man. But no, he ain't. He just another nigga from the hood. Him, stretching all the motherfucking clowns. All he want to do is drag a motherfucker down and live in the past.
And this is the future? A big empty house with nobody who gives a fuck about you.
Well, shit, it works for me, it can work for you, babe.
I'm getting married, Franklin, to a doctor, not a murderer.
Then what the fuck you doing here, Tanisha?
I'm worried about Lamar, you gotta help him, Franklin.
Man, that shit is over.
Oh, I'm a legitimate businessman now, sister. I'm a CEO, an investor. I'm a Illuminati, I'm a fucking moron, nigga. You a phony fuck.
What?
I ain't saying you gotta marry the fool. I'm saying he's about to get killed over that deal you and him put on with... Stretcher set him up.
Fuck, man. My whole fucking life I've been looking after this motherfucker and paying the price afterwards. Fuck.
Well, at least do it one more time, Franklin, for me.
For you? For you and your doctor?
I love you and Lamar. We grew up together, but this life ain't for me, and you knew that. You ain't changing. I don't care how many cars you own, how many apartments you own. I don't care how many diamonds you put in your ear. It ain't for me, not done bad or done good.
Hey, look, I'll change.
No, you won't, and that's fair enough, but at least respect what you do, who you are. If you let that idiot die, you a bigger asshole than I thought. Look, he's going up to some sawmill near Polito Bay. Ugh, you do what you gotta do.
Har vi hilst på Tanisha tidligere? Jeg vet ikke, de vokste opp sammen, men oi, nei, det var ikke den jeg skulle ta. I want my cat! Men er han... Først så trodde jeg at hun var søster hans, men jeg tror ikke det stemmer. Jeg vet ikke.
Franklin, what's up?
Jeg er dårlig på å huske folk og navn generelt, så...
My boy Lamar got set up. I think he up near Polito Bay asking for some ball. Could you like do some computer magic and look into it? Is that possible at all?
Should be. I've got a back door into the Polito Bay police network left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what'd it say?
This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit. And I'm gonna need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me, and it's serious. Thanks, man.
Da blir alle tre med på det.
Nice drive.
Det er kult. Burde egentlig ha vært innom en sånn våpenshop og kjøpt noe armor, men det får bare være. Sats på at det går greit. Out of my way, bitches! Nei, jeg er veldig... Jeg må fikse opp bilen til Trevor også, jeg har ikke gjort det enda. Jeg har bare fikset opp bilen til Michael og Franklin. Jeg synes den bilen til Michael og Franklin er begge egentlig er jævlig kule! Men jeg tror favoritten min er Michaels, for den her bygde jeg, eller fikset på veldig likt som jeg har en bil som jeg har i online. Den der armor-bilen. prøvde å fikse den litt sånn, så ut som den, men jeg synes også bilen til til Franklin er tøff også. Litt når jeg spilte det spillet her, holdt på å si, uten å ta opp for et par år siden, så var jeg tror jeg farget bilen gull eller noe sånt nå, den her. Men jeg likte mye bedre å ha den i sånn, det her er en sånn midnight purple, tror jeg. Veldig sans for den fargen der. Plus purple neon lights rundt. Veldig kult. Men fader, hvor langt er det vi skal da? Det er ikke akkurat noe særlig bra offroad bil, men det får bare være, det går unna. Oi. Nei, den er veldig tøff altså. Oi, 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 oi. Sorry. Det var ikke meningen. Nå ble veganerne kjempeirriterte. Det får bare være. Hva er det jeg sier hver gang jeg skader et dyr eller noe sånt nå? Det var et oppdrag vi hadde tidligere som vi spilte med Trevor. Som vi skulle være med å jakte. Med han der, jeg husker ikke hva han het for noe, han som vi var med å jakte med, men da var vi og jakta på forskjellige dyr, buffalo og litt sånne ting, men vi skjøyt dyra, men vi tok det ikke med oss og brukte kjøtt eller noe sånt nå. Vi bare skjøyt dem for moros, liksom, og så lot vi det være, så da ble jeg litt sånn, også litt sånn, ok, vi kunne minst tatt kjøtt av dem da. Så hadde vi hatt middag, liksom, men nei da. Der kan jeg skjønne at veganerne ble litt irritert, men og de er her allerede. Ja, men da så.
You invite this stoolie, huh? We want Lamar to be rescued, not sold to the feds.
Give it a rest, asswipe.
Man, what y'all two shut the fuck up? Now let's take a look at this place, man. Lester said this was some type of big weed store spot. Place is crawling with ballers, you know? Now me and you, we don't mind the old gang warfare, but Suede Bucks over there.
Yeah, tell Trevor I said bite me.
Man, I said shut up. Now I see the weed, but where the fuck is Lamar? Oh shit, there he go.
You know what, tell Trevor I'm gonna be up on this hill with my rifle. I don't want to be anywhere around him when he fucks this whole thing up.
Classic, classic, huh? He's already planning his escape. Oh, fuck.
Ja, det er bare å få på MacGyver-musikken, holdt jeg på å si. Jeg tror jeg går egentlig feil vei. Go to any marked position you choose. Åja. Oh, ja, vi kan forstå litt. Ja.
Turn to move.
All right, I'm at the spot. When the time comes, I'll do what I can from up here. I reckon our best shot is coming at him from two different directions.
Ja, vi er vel det nå, er vi ikke det?
All
right, let's do this.
Okay, let's go. Her. Surprise, motherfucker! Ow, ow. Kommer Trevor kjøre hans. Det var en fyr bak deg du ikke du tok da. Jesus. Var det meg? Åh, Oh shit. De hadde bra med ammo og våpen i hvert fall. Au. Shit, han startet han. Boom! Han pusher, ja. Bam. Klarte vi det?
I got eyes on Lamar! Hey, Lamar! Let's go before they turn you into wood chip!
Oh, crazy dude! Hey, homie!
Yeah, get up!
Come on, guys, they're here in force! You gotta move!
Hey, you alright? What the fuck are you doing? There's a bunch of more crews coming in! Oh, Frank's here too! Hey, Frank! You thought he came by?
Holy shit.
On,
ikke lurt å pushe der, ass. Dæven. Ikke løp så nærme, da. Get Lamar back to his house. Ok. Nå sprengte jeg de bilene, vet du, det er en her. Åh, oh, dæven. Det var mye greier. Shit. Åh, der, ja. Ja. Der gikk det litt for fort i svingene. Oi, oi, oi. Jeg tenkte på det når vi gikk ut. Jeg prøvde å snu bilen nå, men det funket ikke. Så helt herfra, da.
Jeez.
Faen. Så helt herfra, da. Det er så jævlig glatt da, vet du.
Høy.
or I get killed, opportunity.
Man, you always a pessimist.
A nigga, a realist. Because in reality, all them fools want to clap your ass.
Man, what a trust that, dog. I peeped out that wood chopping place when we was up this way on that Devin Weston car lift, which I still ain't been paid for, incidentally. All secluded and shit, stretching me up. I'm like, yeah, that's the perfect place to buy kush by the missing.
Nigga, perfect place to clap some fool you beefing with.
Man, I ain't even know at the time. I just thought we was gonna parlay.
Parlay? Nigga, please. Every time you leave the house, fools try to clap. Every meet you
shit, again. Åh, oh, dæven. Og bra at den steinen var der. Trykte på det med cinematic-kamera så jævlig, det gjør ikke med det, ja. Vindre på driving, nice.
I'm making the best out of what I'm giving. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't in some type of mentorship program. The only mentor I got...
And we gonna do something about that, dog. Trust me.
Man, I ain't got people teaching me that white-collar crime shit. Ain't shit changed for me, and you ain't helping.
Ain't helping? What the fuck you call this?
No, yeah.
Me, Michael, Trevor, we all came up here to help.
The unholy fucking trinity. Ballers beware when these fools rolling together.
You jealous of Michael and Trevor?
What happened to me and your fucking shit up? Four gangsters, nigga.
Jeg kjører alt for fort, ass. Og så er det jævlig glatt også, så det er ikke en bra kombinasjon. That's the hood.
You sure Stretch knew they was gonna book me? Fool?
Now look the fuck out. Yeah, nigga, Stretch knew. Everybody knew Stretch knew. Tanisha knew Stretch knew, and she don't even come around the fucking hood no more.
Damn, that nigga Stretch janky like that?
Man, you don't see this? Man, Stretch been screwing us from the start.
Like from back in the day?
From like the other day, dawg. Since after we went to the recycling place and D and them ballers try to take us down.
But Stretch put in the work on D.
Yeah, man, that's survival. Remember how angry his ass got? Especially with you bringing him into this shit?
Aight, but tell me this, though. If Stretch was fucking with your boy LD, why he set us up with the deal for the brick in the first place? He go off and make peace with the ballers, come back, and then put us on the lick on Grove Street.
Man, you remember Grove Street? That brick was drywall. Ripping us off was probably Stretch's ideal anyway.
Damn, you think so?
It makes sense, don't it?
Man, I ain't knowing, man, maybe.
Man, Stretch got in with the ballers when he was inside. Played us as marks, dog, but a bunch of them got booked. So now they gotta come back at us. So Stretch sends you out there where they doing a kush deal.
Then you show up and save the day.
Yeah, thankfully.
Man, it wouldn't even be the same if your boy LD wasn't out here getting in the shit. And FC wasn't getting him out of it. Know what I'm talking about?
Man, I don't know.
Man, shit was fun, nigga. Don't tell me you didn't enjoy scrapping like we did back in the day.
It ain't back in the day no more, dawg.
But it felt like it was.
Okay, fool. It was fun saving your useless ass one more fucking time.
There you go. That wasn't too hard.
You should have seen your face when I came in. You was like, shit. Hey, shit, man.
Oh, bullshit, nigga.
You better check them drawers, homie. You probably shitted yourself.
Fuck you, man. I don't care if I die. It's a compliment if they sending an army after a nigga. They only send like two of the little homies to get you.
Nigga, you didn't look like they was paying you no compliment, nigga.
Must have just caught a glimpse of your ugly ass.
Nigga, you'd think I'm some angel come to take your ass somewhere you never going to.
You pray to your white man God, homie. I'm going to the great plain beyond where the buffalo keep on roaming and the little squaw bitches want me to nut on their face all day.
What the fuck? Sånn. Da vi framme.
I guess what we learned is, nigga don't think it ain't no fun if you have fucking with the homies, nigga. You feel me, my nigga?
Yeah, I guess you can look at it like that.
Hey, but on some real shit, my nigga, you know your nigga out here doing BAD, man. Why don't you slide me a few dollars or something? You know what I'm talking about? It's hard out here in the city.
Oh, shit, my nigga, that's nothing.
Shit, nigga, I know you done went all Illuminati and shit, you know what I'm saying, leaving the street niggas in the back, but damn, man, way to keep a nigga down, my nigga. I mean, thank you. I guess it's payment for all the work a nigga put in for you getting them cars and shit, you know what I'm talking about? Give a nigga just enough money to get him a little 40 ounce in the bucket of chicken on the way to the pole house, huh?
Man, don't be like that, dawg. Because number one, I never got paid for them motherfucking cars. Number two, I saved your motherfucking ass. No matter how many times you and that tiny motherfucking brain of yours have tried to get us killed, I saved you, dawg.
Man, you supposed to, my nigga. I thought we was homies for life.
Me too, but I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit. You live in a fantasy, homie. The best thing you can hope for is a big turnout for your motherfucking funeral.
Nigga, ain't nobody coming to your funeral.
What? Man, what about all the motherfucking times I saved your life, homie? What about that?
Oh, thank you, homie. Thanks for leaving your nigga in the backfield.
You know what, my nigga? If your ass can just act civilized, you would get some work. But instead, you want to be this gang-banging, mad-dogging asshole.
Oh, my bad, Mr. Goldcard. Excuse me, sir. Thank you for helping out a post-street nigga like me, sir. You can go now, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Nigga, who you think I am, nigga?
Well, fuck you, Lamar.
Nah, fuck you, F, nigga. I thought we was homies, nigga. But that's some shit that just got past you, my nigga.
You know what, dawg? If something good comes up, I hit my dude, man. Chill out, all right?
Yeah, whatever, nigga. You just hit me when you find out what the true concept of friendship is, nigga. We came from the sandbox together.
I know that. I got you, dog. If something good come up, I got you.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. I'm in the turf, nigga, if you remember where that is.
Boo! What's up, playa?
Hello, Franklin.
Man, I don't know y'all. We done,
hey,
man. We
ain't dead. Ja, det var rett oppe den bilen som sto der. Det så ut som noen sånn politiaktige greier.
Now, what the fuck y'all want me to do? Kill the president? Fuck his wife or something? Or invade some fucking country?
No, no. Something more sensible.
Something that's gotta be done.
Hey. When the timing's right, you're gonna take old Trevor and put him out to pasture, homie.
Michael will be sensible, but Trevor won't be.
Trevor is a liability that none of us can afford.
Man, Trevor saved you. He saved both y'all asses.
And it's unfortunate.
Hey, when we give you the word, you're gonna do this thing.
Man, get Michael to do it. Me and Trevor cool, dawg.
Michael can't do it. Trevor won't let him near.
That's why it's up to you, homie.
Hey, who was that?
Nobody. Don't worry about it, nigga.
Hey, oh, flossing ass nigga.
Okay, det begynner å nærme seg slutten da, hvis begynner å... The fuck? Hvis vi begynner å snakke om å, håper jeg, gjøre det valget. At vi liksom skal knerte Trevor eller Michael da, for det jo som sagt siste oppdraget. Vi skal velge hvem som skal bli knertet, Jimmy. That's not like a complete asshole. I'm going to premiere of his movie. Church, bro, gotta meet him at the blah blah. Okay, blah blah. Okay, så. Han har, så Franklin hadde et oppdrag til. Hvor det nå der? Det oppe på den bygningen, eller? Ja, jeg kan ta så, vi tar avslutter her, folkens, og så tar vi fortsetter når jeg har kommet meg bort dit. Tusen takk for at dere så på. Hvis dere gleder dere til å se mer GTA 5 på kanalen, så er det bare å legge en likes på disse videoene. Det hjelper serien veldig mye. Noe som er på kanalen veldig mye er hvis dere abonnerer. Og på den måten kan jeg se dere i neste video. /livestream. Vi prates.